crude has been finding some support around 5,100 levels. Similarly, WTI crude has a good support of $94. As long as these levels are intact, the trend remains positive in crude. MCX crude can be bought on dips to 5,130 with a stop loss of 5,100 and a target of around 5,180.